how electricity really works. The buildings are made of lightning. Benjamin Franklin in eternal shock, kite with key in hand after all these years. He is the ghost atop these towers, jumping from peak to peak like Jack Frost or Sandman. Fairy-like from a distance, haggard and shell-shocked up close. His skin sags like muddy bags of rocks hauled from a mine. His clothes tattered and singed, he glows from radiation. It has been so many years. Oblivious to praise in his honor, his chateau in history is vacant, bored with paintings by Danes of make-believe Negroes at ambivalent feet. He discarded letters and chess for fire from clouds, delving in the games of gods, basking in new decadence, beyond women in Paris and the death of Indians. Something supernatural, the harnessing of energy. Electricity Man. Thunderstroke junkie, fiend for sky crack, circuit surfer illuminating home by home at the speed. Philly, New York, beyond, bringing to life toys and boys' bedrooms. A Tinkerbell from hell, a Rumpelstiltskin with weaponry. His knickers still smoking. In wasted glee, he keeps us well lit, alive with syphilis caught from power. His eyes swirl like peppermints gone wrong. This deist, defrocker of Jesus, now frocked in Orisha robes, a sucker for Ishu, Ogler of Ogun, jockeying for position with these gods, stuck in second with Santa Claus. Demigod limbo aspirations kept him alive all these years. General Electric is a loan shark, its hounds and sunglasses wait in Pontiacs to catch Ben, jumping light to light in their line of fire. Oglow, they call him. Con Ed can't find him, not even by satellite. They take our money with the ambivalence of vacuums. And we pay, hoping for a glimmer. We drop checks in mail slots like teeth beneath pillows. Dance a little, smile, and praise the crackhead running our appliance. Old glow got us humming, rubbing raw the carpet, clinging together, ravaged by static, searching for the kite, grabbing at the key.